I hope she's wearing that blue business suit today. What time is it? 6? Just in time to hide in these bushes.
Stalking your mom. I've been stalking your mom for like 2 years straight. I'm way too shy to ask her out on a date, so I just wait in your neighbor's lawn with my camera ready and my camouflage on. And I know that I'll get plenty pics when she leaves for work at exactly 7:26. I follow her on my bike, but it's hopeless. I can't keep up with her Ford Focus, so I kidnapped the golden retriever. Wanted to return it just to please her, but forgot to feed her. Taking care of a dog is hard. Gave it to her dead, said it got hit by a car. Stalking your mom,
dress up as a pizza delivery guy, show up at the door and give her a pie. She says,
I didn't order none, you geek. You've been giving me free pizza like once a week.
So I disguise my voice with a device,
so she don't know what my voice sounds like. So when I call like a telemarketer just to talk to her, she don't think the pizza guy's stalking her. Sometimes I stay in my bathroom for days, just looking at the scrapbooks I made. My life-size doll is almost there. I just need a couple more strands of hair. Stalking your mom.
Thanks for coming over, man. It's gonna be a fun night.
Yeah, man, no problem, man. Hey, check it out. I got the new World of Warcraft weapon pack, dog.
Oh, I love World of Warcraft.
Yeah, man. Hey, what's this right here?
That's just my yearbook.
Your what? Dude, this is my mom. This is my mom in the shower.
No, dude, man.
What?
No. I'm just
stalking your mom.
May not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I shut this shit down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
LilWayneHQ.com.
Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play
Lil
with.
Wayne
started
H-Q.
Off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped the mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, nigga, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness. Bitches,
it may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I shut this shit down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
I used to have hood dreams, big fame, big change. I stuck my dick inside his life until that bitch came and went hard all fall like the Maltese. Just so I could make it rain all spring. Y'all seen my story, my glory. I had raped the game young. You could call it statutory. When a nigga blow up, they gon' build statues for me. Old money, Benjamin Button, what none? Super bad chicks giving me mixed loving. You would think I ran the world like Michelle's husband. You would think these niggas know me when they really doesn't. Like they was down with the old me. No, you fucking wasn't. You such a fucking loser. He ain't even go to class, Bueller. Trade the Grammy plaques just to have my granny back. Remember she had that bad hip like a fanny pack. Chasing the stardom, I'ma turn you to a maniac. All the way in Hollywood and I can't even act. They pull their cameras out and goddamn he snapped. I used to want this thing forever, y'all can have it back.
It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. Want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I shut this shit down in the mall. It's telling every girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Okay, hello, it's the Martian, Space Jam Jardins. I want this shit forever, wake up and smell the garden. Fresher than the harvest, step up to the target. If I had one guess, then I guess I'm just New Orleans. And I would never stop, like I'm running from the cops. Hopped up in my car and told my chauffeur to the top. Life is such a fucking roller coaster, then it drops. But what should I scream for? This is my theme park. My mind shine even when my thoughts seem dark. Pistol on my side, you don't wanna hear that thing talk. Let the king talk, check the price and pay attention. Lil Wayne, that's what they gotta say or mention. I'm like Nevada in the middle of the summer. I'm resting in the lead, I need a pillow and a cover. My foot sleeping on the gas. No brake pads, no such thing as last.
It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I shut this shit down in the mall. It's telling every girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
There they go, back in stadiums, as shady spits his flow. Nuts they go, macadamia and meatballs, so we'll stick woe. He can make them look like bozos, he's wondering if he should spit this slow. Fuck no, go for broke, his cup just runneth over, oh no. He ain't had him a buzz like this since the last time that he overdosed. They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose. Back into the game and they know rap will never be the same as before. Bashing in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passion and the flame is ignited, you can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You dealing with a few true villains who stand inside of the booth, true spilling and spit true feelings until our true feelings come flying up out of our mouths. Never mind it. Payback, motherfucker, for the way that you got at me. How's it taste? When I slap the taste out of your mouth with the bass so loud that it shakes the place. I'm Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you're thinking of saving face. You ain't gonna have no face to save by the time I'm through with this place. So Drake, place, so Drake.
It may not mean nothing.
Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge around here, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of the boss.
Well, the first thing I do is
talk to corporate, approve memos, lead a workshop, remember birthdays, direct workflow, my own bathroom, micromanage, promote synergy, hit on Deborah, get rejected, swallow sadness, send some faxes, call a sex line, cry deeply, demand a refund, eat a bagel, harassment lawsuit, no promotion, fifth of vodka, shit on Deborah's desk.